Hey everybody, Terrence here with Engadget, and we're at T-Mobile's big press event here in New York City, and one of the big announcements that came out is that they're going to have the iPhone 5 finally. If you've ever seen an iPhone 5, then you've seen this iPhone 5. It is the same as all the other. Nice big sheet of glass up front, that tall 4-inch Retina display, nice smooth metal on the back, and of course, no noticeable T-Mobile branding, because there's no branding on here other than Apple. If you want to know that it's T-Mobile, it's just up in that little corner. Right next to that T-Mobile logo, though, you'll also see LTE. That's the other big news, is they're starting to throw on the LTE network, and they've thrown it a little bit early here in New York City so that we can get a little bit of a peek at it. And just to give you a quick glimpse, this is a Verizon iPhone 5 that, as you can see on LTE, got about 4 megabits down and 3 megabits up, and we're running it now, the speed test now, on the T-Mobile variant. And nice quick ping of 39 milliseconds. You can see we're getting download speeds of over 20 megabits per second. It's dropped down a little bit, but that's still pretty good. 19 megabits per second, and upload speeds are about twice that you're getting on Verizon. So we also gave it a quick test before doing FaceTime and experiencing the HD voice, which is a new feature, it's the only network that it's available on here in the US through the iPhone. And the results are pretty clear, and very little pixelation in any of the video. So that's it. This is the iPhone 5 on T-Mobile. Thanks for watching.